Hi, today is Friday, July 7th, 2017, and this is a Swede Speaks. And I guess I wasn't expecting to win. Anyway, normally on Fridays I'm doing a Swedish history of ideas, and well, I thought I was going to do episode number 9 today on about the Swedish king Saint Erik, or Erik the Holy. Erik den Helige. Well, let's be honest about this. I've looked at the numbers, and the only video of my history videos that is getting any decent numbers is the one I made when I was in Helsinki, where I spoke about how Finland became Eastern Sweden in the Middle Ages. So I'm not sure if I should do any more videos in this series. And I would very much like to know what you think about this. If you think it's good, if you think it's bad, if you think I should do something else, whatever. I'd like to know what you think about the idea of making videos on Swedish history. Maybe I should do the videos anyway, and maybe they will get better numbers in time, I don't know. Maybe it will all be much more interesting when I reach Sweden's great era in the 1600s, who knows. So that's really all I'm thinking about right now. By the way, I did pick this place with caution. Okay, it's kind of loud, I'm sorry about that. But I'm standing by the old times road, which is a road that goes from Oslo. In the Middle Ages, a bishop was chased out of Oslo this way, and he was on his way to Trondheim, I think. But more importantly, a few miles down in that direction, Swedish King Charles XII was stopped when he tried to invade Norway, and then he had to, he had to turn his army to Moss in Östfold, closer to the Swedish border, where he was defeated. So there is some history to this part of Oslo. That's why I picked this place. So I get to say something about Swedish history this week too. And now I'm really waiting for your comments on this and see what you think. I might do a video on Saint Erik next Friday. If there is big demand, we'll see. Maybe I'll do it tomorrow. I'm really undecided right now because I don't know if there's any use for me doing that series. So please chip in and tell me what you think. And that's all I had to say about this right now. I would like to thank the people who are supporting this channel. Through prayers, through Patreon, through PayPal, that's all greatly appreciated. And there are tiers for patrons and donors, and for information about that, look in the description box below. And if you like this channel, please subscribe so you don't miss anything. Please share my videos on social media, Facebook and Twitter and other social media that allows you to share. If you like this video, please like it. And if you got something to say, please comment below. And in this case, I really want you to comment below. And of course, I would also like to encourage you to support this channel. And I will include all the necessary information in the description box below. This is a Swede Speaks. Have a nice day.